Welcome back. I decided to do a little bit more testing with our nitrogen mod, shooting the 8-gram nitrogen capsules, aka Whippets. And here's the adapter that I made for it. And this has been cut out to accept them. Before we do that, this bird is up for offer. There's a couple of things missing with it. It does not have magazine latch that would be right in there, and also the power cord's been broken on it, but I've got plenty of right angle jacks that I could make a wire up very easily for that. Probably gonna have to get a machinist to make the latch. Or if you have a Drozd or Bumblebee, you could certainly swap that out. Alright, anyway. Let's see if we can get this to puncture. Now, earlier when I tried this out, I didn't have much luck because I just tried to blast 4,000 rounds a minute through it. And I did some research online. I got on some really old forums where people were experimenting with the military 12-gram nitrogen capsules, which are still available, by the way. I'll put a link in the description. A buddy of mine found them and shared it with me. And it's leaking a little bit, but so we're gonna move right along. And see what kind of velocities we get with it. 5.11, and how many shots we can get out of it. 4.97. 4.78. 460, 451, 440, 430, 421, 409, so we're steadily dropping, 402, so that's 10 shots. Got 27 in here. .322 .318. I'm just glad my crony's working. I don't know if you can see where I shot it the other day. Now we're getting some rollout, so probably 25 BBs in here. 380. 378, 371, 347. Okay, we're basically done. Yeah, the reason BBs are rolling out is because I did the magnet mod in this valve body when it was on a Blackbird. And so there's a little tiny magnet in there that you can't really load this magazine very easily. You have to put them in by hand and then take something like a toothpick and hold this down and get them down in there. Yeah, this is the Blackbird I burned up, so it is back from the dead. The window is a little bit smoky. I got most of the smoke damage off of the end of it. But yeah. There's another battle scar for this old bee. All right, thanks for watching. Later.